Hello, dear friends. My name is Amal, and I'm a student from International Ataturk Alatoo University. And my theme is Marxism. Marxism is a method of socioeconomic analysis originated from the mid to late 19th century works of German philosopher Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels that analyzes class relations and societal conflict using a materialist and interpretation of historical development and a dialectical view of social transformation. Marxist methodology originally used economic and sociopolitical inquiry to analyze and critique the development of capitalism and the role of class struggle in systemic economic change. According to Marxist analysis, class conflict within capitalism arises due to intensifying contribution between highly productive mechanism and socialized production performed by the proletariat and private ownership and appropriation of the surplus product in the form of surplus value by small minority of private owners called the bourgeoisies. As the contradiction becomes apparent to the proletarian social unrest between the two antagonistic classes, intensifies, culminated in a social revolution. Social classes. The identity of social classes derives from its relationship to the means of production. Marx describes the social classes in capitalist societies, proletariat. The class of modern wage laborers who have no means of production of their own are reduced to selling their labor power in order to live. As Andrei Platonov expressed, the working class is my home country and my future is linked with the proletariat. The capitalist mode of production established the conduction enabling the bourgeoisie to exploit the proletariat because the workers' labor greater than surplus value greater than the workers' wage. Lumpen proletariat. The outcasts of society such as criminals, vagabonds, beggars, prostitutes and all have no stake in the economy and no might of their own and so are destroyed by every bidder. Landlords. Landlords is a historical important social class who retain some wealth and power. Class consciousness denotes the awareness of itself and their social world, that the social class possesses and its capacity to rationally act in their best interest. Hence, class consequence and is regularly before they can effect a successful revolution. And then the basic principle of Marxism. The most basic premise of international relation Marxism is the division of the world based on economic status rather than the political motivations. Marxist theories that it was the wealthy capitalists who created the state system as a way to ensure the wealth would continue to grow. From this basic premise to separate international relation theories, we established world systems theory and dependency theory. Dependency theory. The dependency theory of international relation Marxism is similar, but there are differences as well. Like Weller's theory, dependency theory focused on the redistribution of raw materials from poor countries to the wealthier countries of the world. They created benefit for the wealthier industrialized countries and takes away from the resources of the underdeveloped countries. While some theories indicate that underdeveloped countries are simply in a position of the early stage of developing countries, dependency theory believes differently. According to this theory, the poor underdeveloped countries simply have their own structure. These countries are dependent upon the wealthier countries for their sustainability. The industrialized countries control this dependency with military force and economic regulation. Classical Marxism. The term classical Marxism denotes a collection of socio-economic and political theories expounded by Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels. Marxism, as Ernst Mendel remarked, is always open, always critical, and always self-critical. As such, classical Marxism distinguished between Marxism as broadly perceived and what Marx believed. Thus, in 1883, Marx wrote to the French labor leaders Jules Gost and to Paul Lefergue, both of whom claimed to represent Marxist principles, accused them of revolutionary phrase mongering and of denying the value of a reformist struggle. From Marx's letters derives the paraphrase, if that is Marxism, then I am not a Marxist. American Marxist scholar Hall Drop responded to the comment by saying, "There are few thinkers in modern history whose role has been so badly misrepresented by Marxism and anti-Marxism alike." And dear friends, thanks for your time and attention. My name is Amal and I am student from International Ataturk University, Bishkek. Thank you. Bye.